We are thrilled to have Jillian James with her new book. It's called How to Pick Your Second Husband. Are you suggesting that we pick a husband the same way we might write out a grocery list?
Well, when you go out to buy a car, you know what options you want.
You look great.
Where's your suit?
No one's looking at me. They're all looking at you.
You're wearing your boots.
No one's looking at my feet.
I booked us that trip we always talk about. We'll be in Paris for our anniversary.
You know, it's you that always talks about that trip.
How can I go when I have so much going on?
Just because you can't go doesn't mean I can't go, right?
You want to go on our trip without me?
Gotta put up some sad music to go with those sad eyes.
You are in a great mood.
Well, you wouldn't believe what Justin did.
I would kill for some alone time.
Why did you and Daddy split up? I mean, I know that it was another woman, but...
I found your father's girlfriend to be a problem.
I'm not the problem. It's him. Everything is gonna be just fine. And you found the right guy.
Come to the park with us.
I'm working on my new book.
Now that does sound fun.
It's called How to Unlock the Secret to a Happy Marriage.
I hate to say this, but people do not buy weight loss books from overweight writers.
I need to know the secrets.
If you breathe a word of this to anyone, I will deny it. I decided that I wanted a puppy. He was adorable and a handful. So we decided to go to a class. She taught me everything about training a dog.
Oh, you're the best.
You know. So you accidentally trained your husband?
Does that sound silly?
It doesn't sound silly.
It's ridiculous.
I was looking for a book on training a puppy.
What kind is it?
I don't know yet.
You think you look smart?
You two are perfect for each other.
Oh, no.
Look who I found wandering outside.
Oh, whose dog is this?
It's ours.
Similarities between training your husband and your puppy?
Come on.
We've been trained.
Okay, well, make sure you keep him on a short leash so that he stays close by your side.